Hello everyone, it's Tuesday early morning and I made video for you. Why early? Because I will found who watch my video when I show on forest oval tag and ATC and envelope small. Know that I will say that on this year we don't have blueberry, but this is not true. On very place on forest, yes, don't blueberries, but I found some place where blueberry was many, and today is the last day when I will come to grab blueberry, and I am really happy about this. So you will see this video much later when I will come back after that, and a little bit sleep after that. This video is part two about different ATC form. So you will remember, I hope, this journal. I decided keep all idea about different blueberry form onto this journal, and I want to show you this idea. So you will see some ATC form what I show on previous video and new. So here I just note about ATC and what is on this journal. Actually, this is idea book on this time, not journal. So it's here. This window form, just whimsical form. Whimsical ATC, used die cuts and punch, like a hard ATC, punch edges. I hope you will see now better than on forest. Punch edges, cut corner one, tour edges and inking. I think this ATC will looks great and used your inch. Here I used 3 inch, 3. So used inch. Tour not full, but some part of edges on ATC. Create like a round window here and used twinch. Because inch and twinch is your personal art, so I don't see that people used inch and twinch on to ATC to create ATC. So idea is that used twinch and used inch. In half circle ATC like this. And it's 3D, three-dimensional butterfly, and I used here nail polish, this one, clear nail polish, so it's shiny, you will see. Of course, coin, Of course, coin. Of course, not crafting tape idea. Of course, upside down tag. Door ATC. So I used here playing card, but it's not exactly matter what I used, just idea, like a playing card, just a door, so you will put inside your just picture, here something else, and on the back write that you will, this is your ATC. Just like a banner ATC, and of course this round edges. Of course oval ATC, punch edges of your ATC. I hope you will see here I punch that option, this option. Just punch some paper and glue onto your ATC. This option just punch edges. Use not traditional base to create ATC. Here you will see some cork, and idea also is used cork, plastic, metal, wooden base. So it's not traditional ATC, base ATC. ATC like this. This is actually not my idea. This idea I will found on this magazine, or what this is, I don't know, but this sent me someone on Happy Mail, so it's here many idea another. So this idea is from this magazine. This create your ATC, cut on several part and hand stitching or machine stitching. Here I hand stitching this ATC. Use fabric. Not much people use fabric to create ATC, so not traditional way to create ATC, use fabric. Whimsical form from ATC, matchbox ATC, just like this. So you will create collaging or create something here, something here, and it's matchbox, not ordinary. Used polymer clay. So I think people use polymer clay to create some decoration, beads, necklace, something else. So why don't use the polymer clay to create ATC? It's great idea, I think. So just because I don't have any polymer clay, so I just write. It's here. Create your ATC like a flag. It's also great idea. ATC like this. Open. This also is from this magazine. Idea is not my idea. Accordion folder. So like this, looks like a tag, but it's accordion option. File, so as you will see, it's have two option. Here you will create some file, and here just connect some file. So why file? Because this is looks like a file folder have this. So this is that idea. A window. Just from your base, cut window, glue from another side some decorative paper, and leave as it is, or just decorate here and glue on that side another paper and write that you will create this ATC. Used toilet paper. So what I mean, used toilet paper, used kitchen paper, how this called, I don't know. I hope you will see. So I to create base, I mean, I glue here just 7 part of toilet paper, cut on ATC size and have a base. So this is another idea. And this is all. So I hope you will like this idea. I hope you will create something from this idea, and on to comments write what idea you will much more like. But I think this is all great idea, and you of course is also will great to create some journal and have or box or something else and have this all example of ATC, and when you will create ATC you will go on to this journal or box or something else, and you will watch what you want on that time to create. So I think it's also a great idea to create something like this journal. So it's this journal remind me, and actually inspiration I will grab on people who have example of some package of some pages, belly band, envelope, to create different journal, different style journal. So this is similar, like inspirational book. So okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.